At 6'2", a sophomore outside hitter, number 16, Krista VanSant.
And statement is concerning those two outside.
And for UW, the freshman sensational Cassie Strickland doing a fabulous job leading her team with two service aces. Watch out.
She delivers in crunch time.
Look at Ash Point and Sant, their offensive star.
I believe I can fly.
Strickland. Big time serve.
Of this first set, serving as VanSant. Emily Hartung, another overhead. And Strickland just blisters.
It bodes better for the future of the program.
And they hope to get all those players back healthy next year. VanSant just plowed that one right into Tellario.
You are right. What a nice choice. She saw that the line was open, reaches and hits around Corey Johnson. You could see Johnson sets up about 3 feet inside and just nails the ball down the line.
Player of the year in the Big West. Ball dug up by Orlandini and hit by Strickland down the line.
Well, Strickland is the energizer bunny. She's got it all going on. She hits that line, cross court, great defender. Sees the line open.
It was really open for her that time.
The last 10 matches or so, and she's done a really good job for Washington.
And boy, she just hit a nice serve to the corner, putting Cal immediately in trouble.
Munoz, ninth in the Pac-12 in aces per set. And a block down for Washington. VanSant and Gill, the two big players, converging.
Back up by Hartung. Hit over by Vorsberg. That'll be returned. There's Strickland. Prosen is there. Uyato with a two-handed dump shot. Doesn't work. Orlandini goes outside. Back to the outside to Castle, and Castle is blocked.
Well, Castle, I think, chose the right shot, but Strickland just came up with a better block. She got way up high, pressed over. Castle.
There's nothing to it.
Higgins tipped it. And a terrific kill that time for VanSant. Leading them in kills for the second year in a row, just a sophomore.
This is a really good place on the court to hit. Between that right back defender, that middle back defender.
Says small people can't play in the front row in Division I. Strickland's one who certainly can. Saw the hole in the block, found it, hits your power. The former Pop Warner, three years, quarterback.